This week's challenge is based on the Jimmy McCarthy song, No Frontiers, which was recorded by Maura O'Connell, Mary Black, and The Chords, among others. I am focusing on The Chords' version of the song this week because they use a piano track as opposed to a guitar track to back themselves, and so it's easier for us as piano players to pick out the particular notes that are being used. The challenge is a little bit trickier than last week. There are a lot more chords involved, as well as some chords that you might expect to be major being minor and vice versa. As always, there are lots of tips, clues, guides, advice in the notes associated with this video, as well as the audio from which to listen to and the chord chart. So once again, the full lesson will be posted on Wednesday with all the answers you need. Good luck.